I think the future of the internet, it has very strong potential. It's going through a critical phase at this moment, especially the understanding of the relative positions of power of corporations versus states. But I'm hopeful that this will find its new balance, especially with the move towards understanding that the internet cannot be a completely unregulated Wild West kind of domain. As soon as we've found the right way to address these issues, I believe the internet has strong potentials.